Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Pfm horizontal wrapper. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of wrapping a variety of products, such as you see here. Today we'll be wrapping two coolers at 75 pieces per minute,